Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Posh B. You know how it is. If you guys are new here, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on the notification bell so you don't miss when I post.
I might just hit it, bro. Hold on, that's not my element. I like dark skins, love a melanin. Huh, question Louis Vuitton when I'm stepping in. 30 bottles of the zoo till I'm cinnamon. I had the Lambo, switch to the Rory. I'm a gangster, but I like the party.
Pop- I'm a bad bitch, you can't kill me.
Party, pop a perky, don't retard it.
Okay, maybe the storage, I mean, maybe my video might, the quality might run out a little bit because, I mean, my
dreams that you had, you could do, you want.
Okay, let's try and get this to story time. So more of the story, the disclaimer is that, sorry if you get hurt, but it is what it is. the moral of the story is that females are just scary and not every friend that you're going to make a friend with is actually going to be your friend at the end of the day. Just keep your distance, and that's on what? That's on that. So basically, guys, I want to just start. I had never been friends with this girl. I want to call her Ariel because it's got nothing to do with her name, and Ariel's a pretty mermaid, but yeah, she's alright. So everyone's beautiful in their own way, innit? So me and Ariel never used to really like each other from the get-go, like from the start of year 7 to the end of year 11, like we never used to like each other. It's just one of them people that you will never actually be friends with, and I never wanted to be friends with her in the first place, actually, just because of how she moved as well. And yeah, and but not gonna lie, she was kind of nice at first, but she just wasn't a bit of my cup of tea, and not everyone's gonna be a cup of tea in life, are they? So anyway, that's the point. So obviously me and Ariel used to have our little beef, but it wasn't a big thing, you know. It was never the times when the boys would be like, ooh, what was that? Enjoy females' beefs, and it'll be very toxic the way they used to like it. Nah, it's disgusting. I'm glad they grew out of that. But anyway, so yeah, we just never used to like each other. There was numerous occasions where I've genuinely actually wanted to put fists up. I'm just not a violent person. I've never had a fight, never once have a fight. But that one girl, oh yes, I would. Obviously not now, but then, oh 100%. So yeah, just never used to like her, whatever. But one of the boys I genuinely have grew up with since babies, like we've literally been like this since we were babies. There's been a lot of assumptions that me and him used to be on a thing, me and him out together, da, 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 da. But that's just genuinely our friendship, that type of thing. Well, was our friendship, but do you get the gist? Anyway, so you know, she used to really like this boy. I'm gonna call him Vaseline because I don't know, but yeah. So she used to like this boy Vaseline. Ariel really used to like love off Vaseline, and it's so funny because Vaseline would genuinely tell me everything. I would hear all about Ariel doing this and that to Vaseline doing this, that to Ariel, whatever. But Vaseline never actually really liked Ariel, but Ariel used to love me some Vaseline. So yeah. So there was one time, this is what I mean, you females are scary. It's like you would genuinely cause a scene to create tension, to get attention from one boy that doesn't even want you. Why do you do that?
I can't come and tell you. You tell me.
You're doing the most for a boy that doesn't even want you. It's disgusting. Sort yourself and sort it out ASAP.
What me? I'm ready to get the fuck after this shit.
So me and my best friend, we just don't F with Ariel. Like if my friend don't like one person, I don't like that person, but like it is what it is. So obviously, like, everybody knows wherever my best friend is, I'm there. Wherever I am, she's there. And I'm not gonna lie, when me, Vaseline, and my best friend in one lesson, it's trouble. So it's just a big annoyance, you know what I mean? We just annoy each other, that type of thing. So now I remember, like, literally probably like this used to be like a few weeks, this was like a few weeks before, you know, Vaseline was telling me everything that Ariel does for her attention, for his attention, da, 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 da. And I was just like, whoa, You females move a bit mad. Like
AD, mad, mad. Let me just tell you that for free. Everybody's mad. If you didn't know, let me tell you again.
You actually move a bit mad. I know I'm a female myself, but I don't move like it. So now it was like this 1 week now. I can't even proper, I don't wanna I don't know if I wanna describe where exactly we are because it's just gonna make it so big, but whatever. So now me and my best friend and my other friend waiting now, we're about to go into one subject. We're gonna go into one subject. We're about to go into the class. And our teachers always used to be late, like for no reason. Like they'll be so late. And literally, like where their office is and where the classroom is, it's not even like a minute walk. It's literally 5. And they will literally take for long. So obviously there's always something going on, you know. Back then, like when we was in year 10, we always used to try and wind up the oldest, but obviously we were the oldest, so there was no one to actually wind up except for the boys. So whatever. So now I don't know why that specific day Ariel had to just walk past that day. I don't know. I genuinely don't know. And I wish I knew the answer to that. I wish. So obviously, guys, when I'm in the mood to wind somebody up, I won't stop until I've accomplished that. So I'm obviously going to say my part, like, I knew what I was doing. So, basically, I knew that she was coming, but I didn't do anything like, oh my God, oh my gosh, oh my God, oh my God. Nah, I just played it cool. So I'm just now chilling, I'm talking, I'm vibing, and literally, like, Vaseline is just not even a meter apart. He's just literally, like, an arm's length next to me. And he's just like, oh no, like a bit like, oh my gosh, like why are you actually walking here? Like why are you here? And it's not as if nobody else was wondering the same. So yeah. So then now we're walking. Now she's walking past us and I suck my teeth. Now you lot are gonna be like, oh my gosh, you started it. I didn't. Because I never actually looked at her. I never even gave any attention that I was saying it to her, because it was as if like I was talking to my friends and then I sucked my teeth within that conversation, but she had obviously thought that I was sucking my teeth at her. I can't remember who she was with because it like I was very confident with her friend, but I genuinely think it was my friend too. I cannot remember who she was actually with, but she was with someone anyway. So it wasn't just her on her own. And mind you, Ariel has never walked this way before, as in never. So then I suck my teeth at her and then she's like, she's now, guys, this is now, she's literally walked about five steps in front. Like she's literally walked past me and then that's when she was to turn around. Mind you, those 5 steps are literally right in front of Vaseline. Like Vaseline is literally like, so she's like this and he's like this. Do you get the gist? So she's literally like this and he's literally facing her, basically. And so obviously it's like now she had realized that someone's looking at her. And then she had then turned around after she has now walked about a few steps forward after I have done my little like, ugh, why are you here type of thing. And then Mrs. got a bit too big for her boots. And then she started getting a bit too rowdy. She's getting a bit too rowdy in this place.
Hey, what to do?
Or what? Are you gonna hit me?
Do you want it?
I don't want
it. Because you're asking for it. You're dying for it. Get off my back.
Please. Obviously, I was letting her do all talk because I knew I was just gonna hit her with the, you like Vaseline. Vaseline don't like you. You do the most with Vaseline.
Stupid girl.
You know, I mean, he's not going to marry you at the end of the day because you argued with me. Me and him don't have beef. You and I have beef. That doesn't even, you know what it is? It was like the beef doesn't even have an explanation, but we just don't like each other. We just make each other's blood boil. So then she's like getting a bit too rowdy, whatever, whatever. And then she ended up like leaving. And then she tried to come back again for round 2. And then I was like, you know what? You're about to be late for your lesson. So I suggest you just go. But one thing I just didn't understand till this day, why did you actually walk this way? It's because you know girls will literally like memorize a boy's timetable. It's mad, isn't it? Yeah. That's how psycho girls genuinely are. Especially girls like her. Psycho.
offend anyone, it's just my opinion, thank you.
So then now I'm just now discussing the situation with Vaseline. I'm like, why is she getting bear rowdy for? Da-da-da-da-da. And he's like, watch now, she's gonna text me tonight. Da-da-da-da-da. And I was just there like, oh, so was she meant to back up? Because don't stand. I had myself, she had herself. Let's go. So then now I'm thinking, you know what, it's cool, whatever, because there was no teachers around, no teachers came around, whatever, they let us just get rowdy, like, as in classrooms were just literally right there, no one even came out. It's kind of, it is what it is, the ghetto. I know.
Understand this ghetto behavior.
A lot of people be scared here. So then now we've literally forgot about the whole situation because it wasn't really that deep. It was just a bit too funny because he's like, you really did that for his attention, and he didn't even try and spice. He was just he wasn't an instigator, but he didn't really do the most. So, do you know what I mean? You didn't get the reaction that you wanted, babe, but better luck next time. So then now I'm there thinking it's cool, it's relaxed, was calm, you know what I mean? So when he came to the lesson, he was just like, he was arguing, we could hear you downstairs, da-da-da-da-da, I want to know what's happened, da-da-da-da-da-da. And luckily, me and my friends were kind of like his little favourites, but sometimes he would act like he actually hates us. So he was just calm, cool and collective about it. And then my man started saying at the end of the lesson, we're going to the year office and explain the whole situation. Guys, I'm sorry, but I'm not staying to explain a situation that wasn't even a deep thing, but it was just too funny. And staying at school till like probably 3:30. School finished at 3:15, not 3:30, not 4 o'clock. Let's go home. So I'm there thinking, no, I'm definitely not staying after school. No. I have to talk myself out of this because I don't want to explain nothing, because some of these teachers will take it too far because they think you're gonna have a fight at the end of the day. Da-da-da-da-da-da. So I'm like, no thanks. And I've got places to be. I don't know about you, but I got a home to go to and I got to go and revise. So then I literally tried to talk myself out. I mean, I tried to talk my teacher out of me going to the year office and talking about it, and then he was like, oh, okay, whatever, as long as you know you're not gonna go and fight nobody, da-da-da-da-da-da. It's cool, it's calm, it's collective. And honey boo, just don't ever try and beg for man's attention. Are you dumb? You females are scary out here. Y'all are scary. Funny, well, it is, because it's mad how you girls really do the most for boys' attention, isn't it? But yeah, guys, so basically that was a little story time and a bit of like a little don't do the most for a boy's attention, because he'd even gas you. But yeah, guys, my name's Kohoshi. You already know how it is. You guys can tell I'm really gassed about this lighting. I need to take a really nice thumbnail. No, I don't need a thumbnail like that. What do I need? I don't know. We gonna check. Exactly the behind the scenes of getting the thumbnail. But you already know how it is. My name is Kaposhi. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe to the notification bell on the road to 600 subscribers.